champions can only equip two items.
Wait, where does it say that?
Fuck off, man.
Where does it say that? Oh, right. So is this like... I never noticed that, like... So they change it every single time?
It's
I never realised. Guess I'm just a noober. Right.
What, every single game?
I mean, I guess it makes things more interesting. But... like, so it's not completely one-dimensional. Like, that one guy that relies on getting that third item. And then they're just like, oh no, I can't use my third item now, how will I win?
I need my three items though.
Aye, but that's what I mean. Like, now you have to think about that.
I don't think.
Well, evidently. Sorry, was that like...
I just stare into a soul!
I guess for my build, I don't really care about the third item too much.
You get no skills, mate.
Spike staring it?
Yeah, I got skills. What about it?
Get out of this game.
Get out of this fucking game!
Oh, yeah,
oh. Oh. That's why.
Got a lot of this guy!
Mate, I'll be honest, I'm surprised I've managed to scrape the first and second, man. Like, I usually get really low, and then I start to pop off. You shitting me, man? What, see, because it's like fucking less items today? Like, do we just get less items? Because we can't have three? What's going on?
No, no, you still get the same amount of items. I think.
You've got three. Okay. You've got no skills. No fans.
Got no fans, you got no grand.
The tier 2 Caitlyn is actually the shittest tier 2 I think you can get.
But see when you get the ult off, that's what I'm doing. What was this guy's one of his jays?
It's just for that ult. Just one taps people sometimes. Got no fans.
I shouldn't have won that. You sucking the ping ping? What's going on here?
My board is so scarred.
I was going to go Battlecast, but in a fun vein, and then it's baiting me into going Cyber.
Well, this guy's got a tier 2, Caitlin.
It's me, you're fine.
Oh, fuck me, man!
We should go one of the units, but...
Shot the... shot you in the fucking eye socket, bang!
Shot to the heart, and you're to blame. You give love a bad
I guess I just leave them on. thanks for saying that out loud. I just wasn't paying attention, mate. I thought these units sat on my backboard that I was never going to use. What were you saying? You have to think to yourself because you're a big stupid boy. Ah, right, okay.
I see a lot of people playing TFP and they're all talking about decisions and shit, whereas I just think it on my
head. I just vocalised bullshit, you know what I mean?
Just talk some shit.
And pretty much. I don't even know what I'm doing, so how can I say what I'm going to do? I'm going to go a mech. And that's all you need to know. Aye, mech only.
Oh my, use me mech. Mason's went for the bar.
Well, don't even care about the bar, that's just the aim.
There we go. Actually, that's what I'm going to fucking... Hold on. There we go. Title's just mech only TFT. Now I don't even have to talk anymore.
Mech only TFT. Nice, I like to see that.
Guess I'll just fuck this on this cunt there, man. So what? Wow. Actually, I can do this. Boom, big brain. Fucking my big knock up, come on. Give them the big one. On you go, Nautilus. Boom, big knock up.
Give it to him, Jeffrey.
Give it to him. That fell on last night, man. Oh.
Get the fuck up.
Fuck.
Calm
the fuck.
Fuck. Calm the fuck down. Oh, what a film.
Mate, my round reroll, only one champion changed, I kid you not. Oh. Mate.
Do I push for level here? I guess I do, sell the Caitlyn, put that in, boom. Big brain. Small brain. Fuck it. Is that him here? Different postcode? It's a bit messy in my backboard, whatever. Oh, I don't know, man. Enjoy the free windmills, you can get it, noob. Damn. Bastard. Didn't even get a chance to help, man.
Notice they've had a bigger success rate with Battlecast than Star Guardian.
Aye, Battlecast is
a lot stronger. I'm leaving, Gary.
My economy is doing the toilet.
Shitter.
Aye, it's just I'm not getting seeing what I want to see, so I'm thinking, there you go, there we go. Who knows?
Oh my gosh, the double kill.
Yes! And you go, Nautilus, mate, you can hot day two items. You're a fucking legend, 27.
Legend, 27. Hey, I'm looking good. Well, I'm
the Mason 27.
Level 3 gas. He's got a lot of level 3s. My Jarvan's got to die too late.
Ah, you couldn't have blast hard enough, you daft bastard. You know, bitch.
Maybe rerolling here to see if I can find my level 1 units. Which is not ideal.
This is not a great aim. Oh, I didn't even move my board about the last game. No, if it makes any fucking difference, I've not got anything today. I'm just waiting.
Surprise, Cindy.
This is going to start popping off. Fuck it, I'm just going to reroll a bit here. It's just no coming together quite yet. Noise. Let's see how this goes. Oh no, the fizz has fucked me. That's really bad.
Thank you.
Wow. It just doesn't even matter.
It's not butter.
Can't believe it's not butter.
I mean, at least my vice won their attack speed.
I need a new fizz, man. This fizz is fucking me, eh?
How does it go on it?
Spawn gloves.
Right.
So it's taking half my Titan resolve.
You need to level up, Pete.
I know, mate, I'll do it after this.
I mean, you could just put another tier.
No, I've got the Titan Resolve one.
Hey, wait, you could just put the tier on. You could just use the tier.
That's alright. Do this. There's a new fizz. Perfect. Sell that piece of shit. Sayonara, motherfucker! Yeah, yeet! I didn't even put that Victor under there. No. I don't know what to build. Think Static Shovel and Victor works?
Maybe.
Sorry, 26 daggers, mate. You're gonna need more than that. I need more than 26 daggers to take this boy out. Bitch. I can make a chalice of power. Should I put that on?
That's good.
On him? Aye.
Okay.
Put him out there then. Do that. Oh shit. Go, mech, go! Use your ultimate power.
Wow. Oof.
Oof.
See you later, bitch. Come here! Oh. Mech's fucking running down mid lane. You are dead.
The Chaos Harvester, he's went Bramble and the Dalaran.
Better fuck off. Oh, GG. Yeah, ye.
Oh my god.
He can replace my Nocturne, I guess. Skip.
ammo?
Last whisper? Or did I just thought? I guess just thought in there. Oh shit, it's Chaos Harvester. Die, bitch! It's the Battle of the Supreme Mechs. Guess the better mech wins. Bitch! I just put that goth to an early bed, man. He's gone. He's gonzo.
Another mech player? Oh,
not another one.
Yikes.
Yo, you? No. Snatching my honey? You cheeky wee monkey? You wee cheeky monkey?
I can't really let you have it.
Stole my head. Oh. I should get one gold here. Let's go, boys. Wipe them out. Do you think I should put an Infinity Edge on the Victor? Or should I put a Guardian Angel?
I don't know, fam.
Or a Spear of Shojin on my Echo?
Put Shojin on your fucking Victor.
I can't. It's on one of the items that you need on the Echo.
But that's fucking yikes.
Oh no. You knocked up my mech. The mech's gonna have to 1v20 fucking 1,000.
The bang bros.
No!
Just fucking destroyed me. Oh, I need to level up here.
Knocking up that mech was a fucking shambles, man.
I got dumpstered.
The 26 dagger guy daggered the shit out of me.
Those dark stars though, from a Hayavian person.
Thank you.
we've shredded his front line.
That game was lost for the start, man.
Things you love to see.
No, Larry just doesn't survive. Just absolutely dumpster, man. Am I dead? No.
No. It's another case of where the fuck's my Rumble and where the fuck's my Annie?
I'm dead. Goodbye, people.
Echo 2 is so bad, man.
7th place. Wow.
This game's a lot closer, man.
I was staying so good. I had like a 7 win streak or something.
Oh, this guy knocked up my egg, man.
My veins hurting. I'm not being
aggressive. Then give it. Aye.
Is that a battle of the mechs?
No. It was a battle of getting my mech knocked up so he didn't tank any of the damage, so my back line died.
Let's get the Lilith.
Oh, okay.
I'll be right back.
Cool. Right onto the arch echo. Out before she out. Oh, my echo's stuck one more line. Oh, it got out after.
Have you got nothing to put in?
No. I can't afford that, Jana. I was hoping for just like a Darius or something. Might be this guy though. Bag echo out. Taking out again.
Mate, you should have seen fucking McBabbage was looking like, man. Your boy did the right game, fella.
Oh no. Right, if I get it wet today here.
Nice.